just like a look. Yeah, go over there and grab one.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what happens is when people don't need to do interviews, what will happen is...
They get put on TV somewhere else?
They get put on the spot. I was going to say, you have just a beautiful announcing voice.
It's that my high school thespian days.
That's right. How many plays were you in at Oak Harbor?
I was in every one they offered.
12? Or no, they did 2 a year.
They did 2 a year. Fall play and spring musicals.
All right, how's the day going so far?
It's going well. We are flying through. There's some excellent wrestling that's been taking place today, and I'm excited to see how these guys are going to do at the state tournament. We got a strong group of kids here coming out of the Northeast District.
All right, so OAC. Okay. This started out of St. Mary's. You know that, right?
That it did. That was
okay,
the
you're
league.
Oak Harbor Rocket.
I'm an Oak Harbor.
What's it like working with OAC? I'm just pointing out the rivalry there, by the way. But
it was a little awkward at first. I've been with these guys since... probably working with them since 2002, 2003. I got used to it. I'm happy with how it's turned out.
All right, you're getting pressed by these guys over here. They want you to get the next announcement. Go. What weight's next?
Next up on the podium, 108 pounds. Please take your position respectfully at the podium.
Holy smokes! Do you do the football games here?
No, they haven't asked. They got a real announcer.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm waiting. Go.
Your place winners at 108 pounds in Pressure Rock Wrestling Northeast Junior High District Tournament in English is Mark Savoya. In seventh place, Kyle Miller. Finishing sixth place, Preston DeMarco. At fifth place, Damon Swider. In fourth place, Skyler Ristoff. In third place, Sharif Williams. Your runner-up at 108 pounds, Kyle Sanborn. And your 108 pound champion in Northeast District in Brooksville, Carson Atkins. Hang on, guys.
Don't you go anywhere either. That was amazing.
All right, we'll see you.
Wow, he's got the announcer's voice.
That's the start of his YouTube legacy.
Yes.